Today we are going to see about how disease is transmitted by animals.
Diseases transmitted by animals. Swine flu. Swine flu first originated from pigs. It is caused by virus that affects pig and has started infecting humans. The virus spreads through air. It affects the respiratory system. Influenza virus H1N1 has been identified as the cause of this disease. It is transmitted from person to person by inhalation or ingestion of droplets containing virus from people sneezing or coughing. Fever, cough, nasal secretion, fatigue, headache, sore throat, rashes in the body, body ache or pain, chills, nausea, vomiting and diarrhea and shortness of breath are the symptoms associated with the disease. Prevention and control. Administration of nasal spray vaccine, avoiding close contact with a person suffering from flu, intake of water and fruit juice which will help prevent dehydration. Plenty of rest will help the body to fight infection. Always wash hands and practice good hygiene. Avian influenza. Avian influenza is a contagious bird disease caused by viruses. Birds that can carry and spread avian influenza virus include poultry, that is chicken, turkey, or ducks, wild birds and pet birds. It is caused by influenza virus H5N1. The incubation period of the virus is 2 to 7 days. People who have close contact with infected birds are surfaces that have been contaminated by the bird's secretion from mouth, eyes, mucus, nasal secretion or dropping transmitted this disease. Fever, cough, sore throat, running nose, muscle and body ache, fatigue, headache, redness of eyes and difficulty in breathing are the symptoms of this disease. Prevention and control. Avoiding open air markets where infected birds are sold. Avoiding contact with infected birds or consumption of infected poultry. Proper cleaning and cooking of the poultry. Sexually transmitted disease. Some pathogens are transmitted by sexual contact from one partner to another and not by casual physical contact. A few sexually transmitted diseases are AIDS, gonorrhea, genital warts, genital herpes and syphilis. AIDS. Acquired immunodeficiency syndrome is caused by retrovirus, that is RNA virus, known as human immunodeficiency virus, HIV. The virus attacks the white blood cells or lymphocytes and weakens the body immunity or self defense mechanism. It is transmitted through sexual contact from infected person to a healthy person. Blood contact, that is by transfusion of unscreened blood, by surgical equipments, that is infected needle and syringes. Maternal, that is fetal transmission from the infected mother to the fetus. Weight loss, prolonged fever, sweating at night, chronic diarrhea are some of the important symptoms. Prevention and control. Disposal syringe and needles should be used. Protected and safe sex contact. Screening of blood before blood transmission. Avoid sharing shaving blades and razors. People should be educated about AIDS transmission. Hepatitis B or serum hepatitis. It occurs due to the infection of hepatitis B virus. The virus damages the liver cells, causing acute inflammation and cirrhosis of liver. It is transferred from infected mother to the baby or by sexual contact. It is also transmitted by contact with infected person, secretions such as saliva, sweat, tears, breast milk and blood. Symptoms observed are fever, loss of appetite, nausea, vomiting, yellowness of eyes and skin, light colored stools, itching of skin, headache and joint pain. Prevention and control. Screening of blood donors before blood donation can prevent the transmission. Injection of drugs to be preserved, prevented. Having safe and protected sex. Sharing of razors should be avoided. The hepatitis B vaccine offers excellent protection against HBV. The vaccine is safe and highly effective. Immunization. Immunization is a process of developing resistance to infections by administration of antigens or antibodies. Inoculation of vaccines into the body to prevent disease is called as vaccination. One effective way of controlling the spreading of infection is to strengthen the host defenses. This is accomplished by immunization, which is one of the most effective weapons of modern medicine. When a large portion of community is immunized against a disease, the rest of the people in the community are benefited because the disease does not spread. Vaccines and its types. Vaccines are preparation of living or killed microorganism or their products such used for prevention or treatment of diseases. Vaccines are of two types, live vaccines and killed vaccines. Live vaccines, they are prepared from living organisms. The pathogen is weakened and administered. Example, BCG vaccine. Killed vaccine. Microorganisms killed by heat or chemicals are called killed or inactivated vaccines. They require a primary dose followed by a subsequent booster dose. Example, typhoid vaccine.